Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new product that just arrived this week. First up, we have Jason wearing the Contrast hoodie. Love the really soft fleece lining on the hood of this jacket that runs throughout the garment, and then the contrast color with the black right here on the draw cords on the hood, and then on that full zip entry on the front of the jacket, and then you also see that contrast right there on the left chest with the cat logo. Couple of pockets at the front right there, and then at the bottom of the garment, we have ribbed elastic on the hem and then also on the cuff. Go ahead and remove the jacket for us, Jay. And underneath the jacket, he is wearing the training, holiday training sleeveless. So you get great range of motion from the sleeveless cut of this fabric. Also nice piping right here at the shoulders, the nice cat graphic logo across the chest of the garment. And then if you turn to the sides, under the arms, you're gonna see the black contrasting right there, and that is in mesh. And then on the back of the garment, the full body right here in mesh is gonna offer excellent breathability out on the court. And if you could turn around once more for us, so he's paired that with the performance short from this holiday group from Puma. And again, hits at about mid-knee, so it's a nice long, short, modern cut to it. At the sides of the garment, again, we have some nice mesh detailing to improve breathability, and then just a little bit of contrast piping right down there on the side of the leg. Two front pockets on this one, elastic and a draw cord at the waist. All right, Jay, thank you. Now we have Jason in the Tricot jacket. Again, full polyester on this one, self fabric collar, full zip entry down the front. Nice contrasting here with the yellow and gray, and that runs from the right up here in the neckline all the way down the side of the garment and really widens out as it comes down to the hem. If you go ahead and turn around for us, Jay, you see that again, that contrasting down the back, cat logo right there, and then come one more time to the front. We also have that cat logo up here on the chest, and then underneath this jacket, he is wearing the holiday t-shirt. Really nice weight to the fabric right here on this cotton tee, a little bit heavier weight than you get in a summer tee. Again, just a really nice color pop, ties in excellently with the rest of this group. Thanks a lot, buddy. Jason's now wearing the 360 hoodie. And again, as we saw in the other hoodie, really, really soft fleece lining on the inside of that one. Black draw cord right there, full zip entry, really nice graphic treatment across the chest of this garment. Again, we have two pockets at the front and then really nice elastic at the hem and on the cuff of this garment. If you could go ahead and take the jacket off for us, Jay. And underneath, he is wearing the training crew. Comes in a variety of different colors. He's got the black and white version on. Some nice contrasting right here on the sleeves and then piping. Again, we have mesh under the arms that runs down the full length of the garment. Puma cat logo up here on the left chest. And if you go ahead and turn to the back for us, much more open weave to the fabric. So some mesh back on this one for maximum breathability. Turn around one more time. And he has paired that with this woven short right here. This one doesn't hit quite as low, but it's still right around the knee. Again, contrasting down the side with the white pop right there. Two front pockets, and again, we have the draw cord and elastic waistband. Thanks a lot, Jay. There's plenty more items in that Puma holiday group, so be sure to check out our website for more information on that group. And that's all I've got time for this week. Thanks for watching.